When have you experienced the potter's hands upon you, molding and shaping you as seemed best to him?
How would you describe your journey of faith?
Share a story about a time you saw that God was present in someone very different from yourself.
Where's your favorite place to praise God?
Share a story about a time you allowed God to change your mind.